you flick a switch. Your light comes on. It's just that easy. But where does electricity come from? It's made at generating stations and travels long distances on high-voltage transmission lines. At substations, the voltage is lowered so that power can be used in your homes and businesses. You can't see or hear electricity, but it's always there. Just like Newfoundland Power. They have one of the most reliable electricity systems in the country. That's because the folks at Newfoundland Power work every single day on system maintenance and upgrades, so all those poles and wires can hold up against some of the harshest weather in the country. A strong electricity system helps prevent disruptions, and that's really important when so much depends on electricity. If something happens to the electricity system, you know Newfoundland Power will be there to fix it, no matter what the weather, day or night. Teams are located all across the island so they can respond quickly when you need them most. They climb poles, patrol power lines, and work hard to get customers back on as quickly and as safely as possible, starting with critical facilities like hospitals, then major power lines, neighborhoods, and individual homes. And they let you know that they're on it. What happened, who it affects, and when the power will be back on. Website or phone, text or email. Their helpful employees keep you informed. You can always count on Newfoundland Power to keep you connected.